Phantom here, and welcome to a video of Occupation 2.1. The first Occupation game is kind of fun and short is the downside. I've played this for a long time and ignored it a lot since, you know. I completed the missions before this game, since I usually just played this for just, what you call this again, killing time. That is all. Right now I'm just waiting for daylight. The game is about an alien invasion, and you're supposed to meet up with your girlfriend, which is what I'm supposed to do right now. I'm too broke shit. I mean, the mission's gonna be nighttime either way. Yep. Hold on. Check if my recording got cut off, off audio, of course. Since the last recording I used cut off whenever the earphones get unplugged. Damn zombies. I should hurry up before it turns dark. The thing is, morning monsters are less scarier than the night ones. The night ones are more humanoid. Hey, survivor. Bitch. What the fuck? You're on your own, man. Civilian? Okay, it's an armed one. Why is my frame turning shit? The fuck, where did I get a spaz? You only had an AK there. Well, let's get going.
Thank you.
do I not have? God damn. The AI is still, the AIs are definitely bad. Hello there? What the fuck? No, God damn you. I'm supposed to clear them. I really hope this isn't too loud. Well, shit. Let me in. Oh, God damn it. Guess we'll have to do it. Rest in peace, storage. And this is what I meant by humanoid creatures. I need them to hurry up. I forgot they're supposed to be us. What do you call this again? That snake. There it is. God damn you. Well, this ends the video. Goodbye, I hope you enjoyed. Peace.